definitely had to stop for this here. Look at this behind me. You got old bed frames. You know, someone took the time to make a fence out of it. It's pretty unique. That's a good way to make a fence. It's a kind of a way to recycle too. Thanks for tuning in to the, you know it, the Muscle Rustle.
And the Lost Turtle.
And today, here we are at the Otis State Forest.
At Spectacle Pond Farm.
And rumor has it, there's some old abandoned structures. And today, we're gonna go check it out.
See you in a few.
Now that is nice. Look at that.
Oh, looks like we could have got there from the road. So I think someone lives in that house, dude. I don't think we should be over here. Huh?
Part of the... I don't think so.
Okay.
You want to go on?
Oh, no. We'll take the turtle's advice. All right. Here's an old shed here.
We finally made it to the old abandoned farmhouse. Look at that view behind me, huh? Look at that. Wow, I really envy the people who lived here back in the days. Well, it's a shame that this place is abandoned now. It's in pretty good shape. The only thing I did notice is the door has been ripped off. But other than that, it's in really good shape. So come on, let's go check it out. Feels a little cozy in here. Very big room. This must have been the living room, because this is where the couch is. I don't dare sit on it though, because you never know, there could be bed bugs in there. The one nice attraction about this old farmhouse is the view is one nice sight. Look at that. How would you like to wake up to that? I bet there's some big fish in there. This must have been the kitchen area, I would take it, in here. Got the old window to look in. You can look right into the bedroom, look at this. Pink carpets. This must have been a little kid's room, I would imagine. Huh. I like the window. Look at the curtain. Uh-oh. What do we got here? Canadian mist. Well, I don't drink alcohol, but, well, once in a while I do, but look at that, a candle. They put a candle on. What do we got here? Oh, look at the old liner from the 70s there. You got this newspaper. I did notice that there was a date on here. It said 1992. So this place has been abandoned for a while. It's in really good shape for being abandoned, though, I'd have to say. Got an old fridge and a stove in here. What do we got over here? Well, I did notice there's a lot of garbage around here. Well, sorry about that, Marlo. I didn't bring a bag, so I can't bring it out. This stuff has to stay here. But these things actually are old relics, so this type of stuff stays in abandoned places. Well, let's go check out that old farmhouse across the way. Here's the old barn, or, you know, people might say the old man cave. But in the man cave, there's an old bath. It's really not old. The toilet's kind of up to date, but this is where the toilet was. So, you could just imagine, if when you lived in the house, I didn't see a bathroom in there, so they had to come all the way out here to go to the bathroom. Or take a shower, because the shower's right behind here. The man cave. Wait, watch your step here. This is where I would imagine where they stored all the farm equipment. like the lawnmower. Yeah, just take a peek in there and look around. Look at that. Well, we did notice there might be a few more structures up the street from here, so we're gonna check it out. But before we leave, the cameraman's gonna stand right back here and he's gonna get a nice view of the farmhouse. Someone up there? Oh my God, it's the turtle. Oh, there's bats? Oh my God, I see it. I definitely have to point this out. With about 7 to 8 billion people in this world, when you're out in the woods like this, and you find old abandoned things like this, you feel like you're the only person in the world. So like I always say, guys, you know, get out and explore, put away them potato chips and that soda, and get off that couch, because you never know what's right in your backyard. This is the Turtle Man, so if you don't know who the Lost Turtle is, check him out on YouTube. You'll like his content too, because it's all about exploring, it's about getting out. And with that, I'll see you around and have a nice day.